Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the IP neigh command. It works a lot like ARP, but is considerably newer and still in active development. It provides network details, IP and MAC addresses, along with an indication of each system's accessibility, but only works for systems on your local network. So here's an example. Type IP neigh, and we see the five lines of output. This is fairly straightforward. We see the IP addresses on the left. Over here, we see the interface on the local system that's being used. Here, we see the hardware addresses of each system. And lastly, on each line, we see a status indication. If the status says permanent, it means the entry has been manually added to the ARP table as a static entry. If it says reachable, it's connected very recently. If it says delay or stale, it hasn't been verified in some amount of time. That still may only be a matter of seconds, like 20, 30 seconds more. If it says incomplete, it may mean that the address resolution is still in progress. In case you're curious, the first three bytes of each one of these hardware addresses indicates the manufacturer, so it can tell you a little more about the system. In this case, this FE8E85 entry, that's a Comtrend router, and we can tell from the MAC address. Note that the system that I'm using in this to run this command isn't included in the output because it doesn't include its own system in its ARP table. It doesn't need to. Well, that's your Linux tip for the IP neigh command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.